Uganda's rower at the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo, Japan grace Kathleen Noble has organized a successful Kisubi regatta, which attracted three clubs at the Kisubi beach in Entebbe. Kampala Rowing Club emerged winners after garnering 35 points, beating host Kisubi Pirates with 21, and Kathleen's club, Maroon Aqua Club, which managed to garner 12 points from the competition. The windy and rough weather conditions saw participants drowning in the waters, including that of Olympian Kathleen Noble.
Okay, guys, we're going to make an announcement.
She attributed the drowning to the poor state of the boats, calling upon government to help in clearance of the donated boats from Rowing International Body FISA.
I think they are up to the task. I think we've seen some young rowers with potential. We have some very fast girls from Kampala Rowing. And then we also have other women that are interested just joining the sport. So I think with more time and more practice and more opportunities to compete, we'll have a good team.
The regatta has been the climax of the 3 days training clinic organized by Noble with the help of her two coaches, Ashan Iqbal and Linda Iqbal. Kathleen's coach, Ashan, revealed that during the training they emphasized on how to use the right part of the body and getting used to rough waters.
I think they have learned a lot. They're very spirited. They have a lot of competitive juice in them, and they want to go fast, want to row hard, and they did great. They learned about rules of rowing. They learned how to go fast, how to sprint, how to adapt, because sometimes water conditions and wind conditions don't agree with you, and then the plan changes. And sometimes the wind is high, and then you have to shorten the course, and you have to be ready for a short race instead of a long race. So they learned a lot.
The participants took part in the different races of 300 and 1,000 meters, respectively.